Hey guys, what's up? We're back with some Zombie Army Trilogy. I'm not too far into this level, but... Yeah, pretty much I just worked through my way through the house that I'm in now. And I'm just clearing this courtyard before I actually go down there. He'll probably come back, but... Yeah, I see. Now he won't come back. There's a bullet cam for us. And right in the back of the dome. Oh, right in the back. Oh, we lost our combo. There we go. And he's using a severed arm as a weapon. Nice. Move our way through, I guess, the rest of this house? Screw you. You can hit me with whatever the hell you had. Back here. Take that. Okay. It's going through. Don't know where all these zombies are coming from, but we're gonna take them all out. Oop. Oh, we got him in the shoulder. Where'd you come from? Couple of good shots on that one. You get it a lot more often, the bullet cam, anyway. You get that a lot more often when you're playing single player. Oh, you're supposed to keep going that other way, dick. Oh look, there's one coming up behind me. And he drops. Oh, right through his gut. Yeah, let's pick up a couple of rounds. Got some. Nope, I moved my thumb. What the hell? There we go. Getting a lot of bullet cams from up here. That stupid wall. All right, let's see if we can't find our way out of here. Whatever, dude. Don't know what you were trying to do there, but all right. Ah, here we go. That's a little creepy. And square through the dome. Reload this, and we'll switch back to our pistol. Suicide bomber. search the bodies before they disappear. And that's a big guy. Holy crap. Yeah, the only way to take care of these guys is by shooting them in the head. Clear off a few of these minor zombies. We have one more minor zombie left, and then we can concentrate on the big guy. Okay, or he can take him out for us. There we go. Kill him before he has a chance to come back. Alright, and here's our safe room. But yeah, we'll refill on ammo, and I'll probably end it there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and yeah, let me know if you guys like this game or not. You know, there's not really any point in me playing the game if you guys don't like it. I like it, but... Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.